Hey guys, it's me, skylanders, and for this video, I'm gonna show you my skylanders collection. It's all in the dread-yacht. I guess it's called. Yeah. I'll show you everything you can find in this place. This dread-yacht place. So, when you start. When you start the game, you are when you finish like all the game, Vulcan Mode, you'll find this turret, which gives you bunch of money. This thing is really cool games. I don't know where to find chaos. So when you are done, look at that, 60 in one hit, just, that's a big number. Then when you go over here, you could talk to this guy, Roxon, and he'll see everything. So when you get all the legendary treasures, first you'll find your ship in this like ugly thing. So then you can get it to a flopper. You can just put anything. I'm putting it all
will give you the
arena, but... Oh no. Okay, there's three places. So first let's go to the up places. Let's go to first and top place. First here you can like sometimes you can find something. And then when you go to the bottom to the game room, when you finish the game on the second chapter you'll find the arc, which has many things to buy. Happy birthday! He got sky stones, much things. Got this gate, perhaps many.
Come take me up on my offer.
Not many. You could play with this guy, dry beard. Sky stones, when you finish his level, and when you go to this place, guys, sorry, when you go to this place, to this place each time when you get a level and you return to it, like you go to level your chance of finding ship, you can take a prize. Yes guys, this is everything for our video today. It's my first video and I hope you liked it. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, and tell your friends about my channel. I hope you like this video, and yes, it's